Welcome to the Belmont Area School District. Tonight, we welcome the St. Mary's gymnasts to the Belmont Middle School to compete against the Belmont Red Raider gymnasts. We ask everyone in the audience to cheer for their team while remembering that every gymnast performing today has spent many hours in the gym preparing for this competition. Please be polite and respectful, knowing that gymnast relative might be in listening distance. Also, please refrain from using flash photography and put your cell phone on vibrate or silent, as Belmont Area Schools are always a smoke-free environment, smoking is not permitted on the school property. St. Mary's is coached by Irene McCandles Holjensen, Kelly Snyder. I'm sorry, you're gonna have to pronounce that one for me.
Rana.
Rana Lyons. For the St. Mary's gymnast, please introduce yourself.
Her
Her hobbies are hiking, hunting, reading, writing, and art. Bryn is also involved in lacrosse development. Bryn's favorite memory of being on the gymnastics team is laser tag at the state meet with her teammates. Bryn's future plans are to major in biology and go on to med school. Bryn has always been our quiet hard worker on the team. She's always showed up to practice, ready to go, and never complains about anything, no matter how many injuries she had or has. Good luck in your next chapter of life, and we will all miss you so much. And her teammates are going to present her with a proclamation. Thank you to both of you seniors. You've been a great part of the team, and I can't have anybody more willing to work. You guys are great role models for your young teammates, and you guys are definitely going to be missed next year. And thank you to all of the parents. You four have been great. Thank you.
Yes, we have.
Yes, we have. Nice job, Dad.
Thank you.
See you.
Yep, we'll see ya. It did. People moved around again. Welcome to the Belfont Area Middle School Gymnasium. Today we have St. Mary's High School competing against Belfont Red Raider Gymnast at the Belfont Area Middle School. There are no exhibition competitors for either team today on vault for Belfont nor for St. Mary's on the bars, so we'll get started with our competition right away. First up on bars for St. Mary's is Bella Field, and the first up on vault for Belfont will be Miss Katie Gearhart. And here's Bella. Starts off with a nice kick. Into that kick circle. Another back kick circle. Takes her up to the high bar. Katie Gearhart did a half on. And that's Bella here. Nice job, Bella. Next up for St. Mary's would be Lauren Mosier. Next up for Belfont on the vault, we have Sarah Proctor. So getting ready to go on bars is Laura Mosier. The score for Katie Gearhart on the vault was an 8.25 for Belfont. Katie Gearhart, 8.25. Up now, Sarah Proctor on the bars. We're waiting in the Bella Field score, and the measure is about to go. Bella's score is posted at a 4.625. Again, Bella Field scored a 4.25 on bars, and we're currently watching Lauren Mosier. Belfont's first ball, the Katie Gearhart had an 8.25. Bella had a 4.65 on bars. We're waiting the score for Sarah Proctor on vault. Up next on vault for Belfont is Bryn Miller.
Thank you.
Up next on bars for Miss St. Mary's is Maddie Whitman. We're awaiting Lauren Score, and Maddie is about to go. And as Maddie is starting her mount on the bars, we have the score posted for Lauren right here. Lauren scored a 6.1 on the bars as we're watching Maddie. Up next on vault for Belfont is Talia McCaskey. You can see her getting ready in the back. So we had Lauren's score posted at a 6.1. We're waiting for Maddie Whitman's score to be posted. As Teresa Guto is getting ready to compete. She's getting the bar set and the mat's ready. Getting ready to go. Off to the side, you can see the scores for Belfont on vault. Talia McCloskey just finished up her vault. Next for Belfont is Samantha Hackenberg. Samantha Hackenberg is the final competitor for Belfont, rounding out Belfont's lineup on the vault. For Belfont, the score for Talia McCloskey was an 8.375. Again, Talia McCloskey for Belfont, 8.375. And the score is coming in for Maddie Whitman. Maddie Whitman gets a 6.775. 6.775 for Maddie Whitman, and Teresa is mounting the bars. Competitor up on the bars for St. Mary's is Devon Lyon. We're still awaiting the final score on vault for Belfont. Samantha Hackenberg. And we're also waiting at school on bars for Teresa Guido. And the score is posted for Samantha Hackenberg. Samantha earned an 8.45 on the vault for Belmont. And we have a score of 6.825 for Teresa Guido on the bars.
Come on down, you got this.
And here comes that. All right, let's go down. That finishes up the rotation for St. Mary's on the bars. They'll be moving to the vault next. We are awaiting the score for Devon Lyon, who just finished her landing. And we'll be taking you to the vaults in just a moment. Belfont will be moving to the bars, and St. Mary's will be moving to the vault. And the score is posted over on the bars. It's an 8.125. Devon Lyon scored an 8.125.
Good luck, guys.
So here you can see the scores after one rotation. St. Mary's had a 27.925 for a team total, taking the top four scores. Belfont on the vault had a 33.55. Up first for St. Mary's on the vault, we have two exhibition competitors competing today on the vault for St. Mary's. Belfont does not have any exhibition. Oh, I'm sorry. Maybe an Emma Regal may be doing exhibition bars for Belfont. We'll see who walks up here in just a moment. So first up for vault and exhibition, I believe, will be Danielle Rowley. This is Danielle Wolfe coming up on vault. Belfont does also have an exhibition on the bars. that would be Emma. Emma read the exhibition on Lois Doha and Danielle Rowley exhibition for St. Mary's. Starting him out with a big one. And Danielle has a nice solid hamstring vault. Nice job, Danielle. And Emma landed her dismount on the bars for Belfont. First, the fun bars for Belfont will be Sarah Proctor. And here comes Danielle's second vault. The vault for St. Mary's. A nice quarter round vault. Nice job, Danielle. And the score is coming up for Emma Riegel on the bars for Belfont. And the score will also be up in just a moment on vault as well. 5.425 for Emma Riegel on the bars for Belfont. And the score for Danielle is the second zone. Up now on vault and exhibition, we have Bella Field. And we have a 7.975. Next for Belfont on the bars is Katie Gearhart. And that's Bella Field. That's her name. And she left her exhibition ball time for St. Mary's. And we have a score of 6.3 for Sarah Proctor on the bars. And up next from the bars for Belfont is Katie Gearhart. Today is Miss Anna Madavy. We wish Anna the best. Coming next on bars for Belfont will be Bryn Miller, our senior. And we have a score of 7.954 Belfont. score 7.95. Nice job, Bella. So those first two vaults were both an exhibition. This starts our top five lineup for St. Mary's coming up with Miss Anna Matavy. Second competitor, third competitor, I take it back. Third competitor, Bryn Miller, is about to go on the bars. Remember that they have two feeds going on, one for Bella and one for St. Mary's. You can find both of those feeds on the great sunrise and you get a split screen if you're tech savvy and you can watch them both at the same time. So here we are waiting the scores for Katie Gearhart on bars. Bryn is about to compete. And here comes the second vault for Anna. Okay, second vault. Looks like it's going on for a while. Nice job, Anna. Score for Katie Gearhart coming up on bars. Katie had a 6.725. 6.725 for Katie Gearhart on the bars. And our second competitor now is Lauren Mosier for St. Mary's. Here's the score for Anna. Anna has an 8.175 for Anna. And Bryn just finished her bar routine with a nice landing. And there goes Lauren. Nice job, Lauren. That's a nice quarter-quarter vault. Excellent work. Here are some scores for you if you want to keep up with how the scoring is going for both teams. And here is your second vault. Let's hear it for Lauren. Samantha Hackenberg, one of Belfont's seniors. And the score on bars is a 7.65. On bars is 7.65. And that score is for Bryn Miller. And Samantha Hackenberg is at that. Alright, we're resetting the vault here for Maddie. Maddie is up next on the vault for St. Mary's. And we have a score of an 8.4 for Lauren. Nice job, Lauren Mosier, score of 8.4. And that was the lady for Samantha Hackenberg on bars. Up next for St. Mary's is Maddie Whitman. Here comes Maddie's first vault. Up next in Belfont's final competitor on the bars is Callie Mahosky. And we're waiting to score for senior Samantha Hackenberg as Callie is getting ready to compete. And here comes Maddie's second vault for St. Mary's. Thank you. involved for St. Mary's is Teresa Pudo. We're still waiting in the school for Samantha Hockenberg on bars. And Talon McCloskey's been iced, waiting to compete on the bars finally for Belfont. And here comes the score for Samantha. Teresa has one more vault, and then we'll have our final competitor up on vault for St. Mary's. So after Teresa competes, our last vaulter then will be in Vaughn Light. Teresa. A nice high cap for Teresa. All right, Teresa's finished, and we'll have our final vaulter coming up next for St. Mary's, Devon Lyon. And we have an 8.125 that came in for Tally McCloskey on the bars. For Teresa. Nice job, Teresa. 8.5. And our final competitor on the vault today is Devon Lyon. And here comes her first vault. And here's our final vault for the second rotation. Here's Davin Lyon. Davin, and that rounds out our competition here in the second rotation. Since our second rotation is over, and now that means St. Mary's will be moving to the floor exercise and Belfont will be moving to the balance beam. Here are the scores how they stand currently in the second rotation. It's a little blurry. Let's see if I can get it to be a little clearer. Nope, it just doesn't want to be clear right now. And that score is about ready to be flashed for the audience. Davin has a score of an 8.425. Katie. the standings after the two rotations. In the second rotation, Bethlehem had a score of 30.375 as a team total on the bars. And St. Mary's had a total of 33.55. As long as I did my math right, I won't tell you what my profession is. But as long as those scores are added right, we have St. Mary's with a 33.55 on vault, and Belfont had a 30.375 on bars. Hey, nice job.
Thank you.
Exhibition floor routine today. Danielle Woley will be an exhibition on the floor exercise. On the bottom screen right now is Annalise Whitmore for Belmont. And there we go on floor. This is Danielle in exhibition for St. Louis. She's waiting for that floor music. And there we go. Ready, ladies, over. St. Mary's in exhibition. Currently on the balance beam, we have Sarah Proctor competing for Belfont. While Danielle was competing on floor exercise, they posted the score for Belfont's first competitor, Annalise, She had a 5.325. Here is the lineup for St. Mary's on the floor exercise. We can see Maddie right in front of us getting ready to do her floor routine. Up next for Buffon on the balance beam is Bryn Miller. We're awaiting the score for Sarah Proctor. It looks like the score may be in for Danielle. I don't know if you can see that far away, but there's a score of a 6.6 for Danielle on the floor. And here comes Maddie. This is Maddie Whitman on the floor exercise. So Maddie just finished up. We're waiting the score for her while Gina is getting ready for her first performance of the day on the floor exercise. And Bryn Miller finished her balance beam routine for Belfont. And up next for Belfont, I believe, will be Tally McCloskey. This will be Gina's first performance of the day on the floor exercise for St. Mary's. We wish her the best. Now, if you're watching the Belfont feed, that's just Samantha doing a little warm up there as they are waiting for Talia to compete. All right, and the score is coming up for Maddie on the floor exercise. Maddie's score is 6.9. And here is Gina. score of 7.15 on the balance beam from Bryn Miller, 7.15. Right now, competing for Belfont is Talia McCloskey. Gina just finished her 42 for St. Mary's. And up next for St. Mary's is Teresa Hudo. She's a nice solid round off for Talia on the balance beam. That was a skill that she fell on last home week. Glad to see what she made it this week. Nice job, Talia. Alright, so we're here at the Belfont Middle School Gymnasium. This is Belfont High School Red Raider Gymnastics competing against the St. Mary's Flying Dutchman. It's January 30th, and right now we're awaiting the score for Gina on four as Teresa's getting ready to compete. And we have our final competitor up for Belfont getting ready to compete. That's Samantha Hackenberg. She's a senior, possibly her last home meet. And the score is in for Gina. She has a 6.75 for Gina. And here is Teresa. We've got two more floor routines coming your way. Up next, we have Warren. Colin Mosier will be up next, followed by our final floor competitor, Kevin Lyons. Samantha on her dismount. There was one other fumble that she had on her front walker, but besides from that, that is a pretty clean beam routine by senior Samantha Hackenberg. All right, we just had Teresa Gudo on the floor exercise. We're awaiting her score. And we have Warren over there getting ready to compete. Two more floor competitors. However, the balance beam has wrapped up for Belfont. Give you an update on the scores that we have here so far in this third rotation of the meet today. We have four rotations today going on, so we have two competitors left on four for St. Mary's to round out the third rotation. before we get ready for the last and final rotation of the day. It's 1:05 at the Belfont Middle School Gymnasium, and this meet is moving right along. And the floor score is in for Teresa. She has an 8.55. Excellent score for Teresa on floor exercise. And here is Lauren. Belfont had a team score of a 31.925, as long as my math is correct. And Lauren just finished up her floor routine, and we're waiting for our final competitor in this third rotation of the meet today. Devon will be up in just a moment. Devon Lyon will be up in just a moment. Davin, sorry, I keep saying Devon, that is Davin Lyon. Scores, and I believe the score is about to be posted for Lauren. Lauren has a score of an 8.625. 8.625 for Lauren Miller on the floor exercise. Here's our final competitor, Davin Lyon. Nice pirouettes by all of the St. Mary's gymnasts today. Come on, Dad! results. We'll bring you her score as soon as we can. Again, let's update you on where the scoring is here in this third rotation. Lauren, on the floor to side, had a score of 8.625. And Belfont's total there on the balance beam was a 31.925. If you've been keeping track, I think this one may be a close one, ladies and gentlemen. That was Katie Beerhart and Sarah Proctor. Moving over to St. Mary's on the balance beam. And the score is up, and look at that, is a 9.125 for Davin Lyon. 9.125, nice job. That's the first nine of the day that we've seen. I think this meet is a pretty close meet. Look at those two totals. It looks like St. Mary's had a really great day on the floor exercise with a team total of 33.2. Belfont had a 31.925 on the beam. Had a few falls, not too many falls today. They had definitely some stuck routines on the balance beam today. And here we can see we've got some St. Mary's girls warming up on the balance beam, getting ready for their competition. On the balance beam or on the floor exercise today. St. Mary's does have one exhibition performer today on the balance beam. That is Anna. Her lineup for the balance beam is Maddie and Bella, Teresa, Lauren, and Davin. Thank you. for Anna in exhibition, and Maddie is getting her next for St. Mary's. This is Maddie Whitman, preparing for her balance beam routine. There we have Maddie. Maddie Whitman for St. Mary's. The score for Anna in exhibition was a 7.3. Nice job. The score for Katie Gearhart on floor exercise was a 7.325. Katie Gearhart, 7.325 for Buckland. Up now is Ben Miller. On the balance beam here, we have Maddie. Is it Ben, Maddie? What one? So far, doing a nice solid routine. For St. Mary's, we have Bella Field. Currently, we are leading the score on balance beam for Maddie Whitman. Since we're waiting, the judges are talking a little bit. We'll just give you an update here on the scores of the first two competitors for Belfont on the floor exercise and Anna's score in exhibition on balance beam for St. Mary's. Here's Bella. Nice, Anne. 8.025 for Maddie on the beam. So unfortunate. You got it, Bella. Come on. Thank you. next for St. Mary's on the balance beam is Teresa Pudo, getting ready to compete. Our last competitor on floor for Beltline today is our senior, Samantha Hackenberg. You up, Sam? Senior Samantha Hackenberg is getting ready to go on floor exercise as we await Callie McCloskey's floor score. We are still waiting on the score for Bella on the beam. Looks like it may be coming up shortly here as Teresa's getting ready to go. Had an 8.375. So Teresa just finished up her balance beam routine. We have two more competitors for St. Mary's on the beam. Next up on the balance beam will be Lauren Mosier, and then we'll have Davin Lyons at the end. Davin Lyons. Okay. So we're awaiting Belfont's final floor score for senior Samantha Hackenberg. And here you can see Lauren Litton getting ready for the beat on the balance beam for St. Mary's. Posted on the floor side. They have balance total on full exercise with a 32.15 for their team score. We're awaiting the score for Teresa. And Lauren Rutten is up next. I'm sorry, Lauren Mosier. Teresa being posted in the background of an 8.0075. So Teresa. Oh, man. Poor Lauren. She's competitor coming up next, Davin Lyons. Davin will be our final competitor of the day in the qualification.
Come on, Davin.
That's
never
happened. Let's look at how the standings are right now. Of course, our final competitor from the balance beam has a score of 6.825 for Lauren on the balance beam. And right now we have Davin Lyons finishing up the competition today. Our last competitor, we must meet against St. Mary's at Belmont Area Middle School Gymnasium.
Come on, Davin!
St. Mary's and think she said get the tape measure. Something about a tape measure. I know, wasn't that amazing? I know, she was way off and threw that back on. I think so. That was a nice save. That back walker was surely way off. You think the bee moved? Just commenting on that back walk over from the bomb. What? There you go. Advice from the Belmont coach on Orlean Velcro. Alright, here we go. 9.075 for Devin. Let me add a full score for you. Look at that. Looks like the team score for St. Mary's on the balance beam was a perfect 30.000. That doesn't happen often in gymnastics. So in this final rotation, St. Mary's on the balance beam had a team score of 30.0, while on the exercise for Belmont, their team score was a 32.15. As I said before this rotation, it's going to be a close one. I don't know if you've been keeping track as we've been going along, but this is the scores for the final rotation. I do not have the scores for the first three. I did not keep track as we went. The suspense is killing me to see who's going to come out to be the winner of today's meet. The suspense is killing me, too. It's going to be a close one today. The Belmont gymnasts are here talking to me, and they want to know what the final results will be. We'll bring them to you as soon as the scores are ready.
One more time,
here are those scores for that final rotation of today. And if I made any mathematical errors along the way today, my apologies. And of course, none of the scores are finalized until the official sign off on the score sheet. I do. I still, but you know, there was a lot of pressure going on. I was multitasking today. Some more rolling of Velcro by Belmont's coach, Carolyn.
Yeah, you really did that.
Here's your St. Mary's team in the stands, cleaning up, getting ready to go. Well, getting ready for awards first. It's going to be a close one today in this Belmont Middle School Gymnasium. between the St. Mary's Flying Dutchman and the Belfont Red Raiders. She's trying to shock you. Didn't work. Gonna move for awards right now at this moment in time. If you can see the chalk on the floor, we can't have our gymnast being too close. So fourth place will be on the left, leaving the first place on the right. You're not in the camera.
That's good. I was wondering.
All over there.
Did you see any scared of scared over?
I don't want that.
Alright, starting on vaults. In fourth place from St. Mary's, Lauren Moser. In third place from St. Mary's, Gavin Lyon.
These are the vault scores and the vault winners today.
In second place from Belmont, Sam Hackenberg.
Your vault winners for today's meet, Belmont versus St. Mary's.
Gymnast win. All right, on to bar. In fourth place from Belmont, Bryn Miller.
And Bryn is our senior today, one of our two Belmont seniors. Congratulations, Bryn.
In third place from Belmont, Sam Hackenberg.
And Samantha is also our Belmont senior.
And we have a tie for first. From Belmont, Kaya McCloskey. And from St. Mary's, Gavin Lyon.
Bout on even parallel bar finalists for today. We got a tie in first place. I guess they didn't want to scoot over the first. So we had a tie in first place between Callie and Adam, and third place for Samantha, and fourth place for Bryn on the uneven parallel bars.
On to beam. In fourth place from St. Mary's, Therese Guido.
There she is, our senior Samantha Hackenberg.
In second place from Belmont, Callie McCloskey.
Callie McCloskey is a freshman this year.
In first place from St. Mary's, Gavin Lyon.
And there are your balance beam winners today. First place goes to Gavin Lyon. And
this
is taking fourth for St. Mary's. Congratulations, ladies. great day on the floor exercise today, taking first, second, and third place.
Gymnast salute.
Nice job, St. Mary's, on the floor exercise. They must have enjoyed springing around on the spring floor today.
On the all around.
And here's the all-around
competition. And for the all-around, in fourth place, from St. Mary's, Therese Guido.
And Teresa comes in fourth place in the all-around.
In third place, from Belmont, Sam Hackenberg.
And Belmont senior, Samantha Hackenberg, finishes in third place in the all-around today.
In second place, from Belmont, Talia McCloskey. In first place, from St. Mary's, Gavin Lyons.
Gavin Lyons took the first place in the all-around today. Congratulations to our all-around competitors. Today. Looks like the win just barely squeaks out to Belmont with a 128. St. Mary's with a 126.53. Everyone's giving them each other a wave across the gym to each other, trying to stay safe and keeping our social distancing going. Again, here are the team scores for today. Congratulations to all the gymnasts. Nice job. Special excellent job on the floor exercise today to St. Mary's. X in the corner. X in the corner. I'm sure you want to see.